steadily looking ahead to this Saturday's game with Kilmarnock if we can. Another long away trip. You've got what's the first of three, because you've got Aberdeen and Dundee to follow. But away trips don't faze Cali Thistle.
No, they certainly don't. And history says that our away form is always very good, and generally pick up more points away from home than we do in Inverness. But this season has been a little bit of a reverse, where our home form has been excellent. Haven't conceded a goal at home, won three matches, and played some lovely stuff in front of our home fans. From a chairman's point of view and from the club's point of view, it's always good to win in front of your home fans and see what you can get on the road. But we enjoy going away, and I think it sort of suits our style a little bit better when we do go away, because there's not that onus on us to go out and really attack as it is for the home side. So, yeah, but Kilmarnock's a very good ground for us. You know, okay, we lost in the Cup last year, but and we won the league as well, and we've also won there 6-3 and won quite a few games down there as well. So, from a league point of view, it's been a good ground for us.
I think the game last season only produced three goals, but the trend is goals galore in games involving Cali Thistle and Kilmarnock, especially down at Rugby Park as well.
Yeah,
it's just something strange about these games.
It's weird from a coach's point of view. It's a disaster because defences are definitely not on top. But we enjoy it because it's a lovely pitch, great ground to play at, and we go away on a Friday night, have a quiz as usual, and the boys will be together. I think it's good to get them together the first game after the break as well. The chairman's allowed me to do that, which I think is positive, very very positive. But the players have. The last time we got together was against Charlton away from home, where we had a fantastic performance at the Valley and won the match 1-0. So, yeah, the boys will obviously look back on that as well. And it is about memory sometimes in your mind. Well, you are looking sometimes at what you've done there in the past, or how you played against a team in the past, or your own individual record against a certain player from the other team, and all that sort of thing. Although Kilmarnock have changed around a little bit from last season, we haven't changed that much. So. Our continuity has been very good, and I think it'll be the fifth Kilmarnock manager that I would have faced at Cali Thistle. That's amazing. Were you going to say that before?
Yeah, I was just going to say that you're facing new management opposition in Alan Johnston. Him and Sandy Clark have been in since the summer. What have you made of their spell at Kilmarnock so far?
Well, they're just trying to get their own methods over to the players, and they're looking to get their own players in and change things around a little bit and adapt a different sort of style. But they're used to success at Queen of the South. They had brilliant success. Alan was the manager of the year in Scotland last season, quite rightly so. So he knows how to get a winning team on the park. That hasn't quite happened for them yet. They'll be desperate to get the 3 points against us on Saturday and get them off to that first win. But we've won 4 out of 5, and we know what it takes to win away from home as well as home. And we like that feeling, we enjoy that, and we want more of that. And judging by what the players have done this week so far, they're itching to get back into action. But it'd be good to see Alan, and good to see Sandy as well. They're great characters, good guys, good coaches. But hopefully, we can we'll get the upper hand on Saturday and get another 3 points.
Yeah, and stay top of the table.
Yeah, that's the ambition of the players. We want to just keep going from game to game and moving on. Making sure we move onwards and upwards. We can't get any higher than first, but you can certainly cement that position and not so much increase your lead, but make sure that you maintain the continuity of winning matches and picking up points.
Thank you, Teddy.